with V. I only started creating content in January 2021. It's just been an amazing space for me to, number one, get people that support my work, get people that are actually interested in what I do, and to be seen. OnlyFans has really boosted my content and boosted my confidence as well. Love you, OnlyFans. Mwah.